Asthma is a chronic disease of the airways that transport air to and from the lungs. No full cure is available, but management methods can help a person with asthma lead a full and active life. In a person with asthma, the inside walls of the airways, known as bronchial tubes, become swollen or inflamed. This swelling or inflammation makes the airways extremely sensitive to irritations and increases their susceptibility to an allergic reaction. In an allergic reaction, the airways swell, and the muscles around the airway tighten, making it difficult for air to move in and out of the lungs. In the United States, around 8.3% of people have a form of asthma. There are many types of asthma, as well as a range of factors that can cause the disease. In this article, we provide an overview of this complex respiratory condition, as well as exploring the different types and causes and how a doctor might diagnose the condition. What is asthma? Asthma is a chronic respiratory disease that often leads to severe attacks of symptoms. Asthma is an incurable illness of the airways. The disease causes inflammation and narrowing inside the lung, restricting air supply. The symptoms of asthma often present in periodic attacks or episodes of tightness in the chest, wheezing, breathlessness, and coughing. During the development of asthma, the airways swell and become extremely sensitive to some of the substances a person might inhale. When this increased sensitivity causes a reaction, the muscles that control the airways tighten. In doing so, they might restrict the airways even further and trigger an overproduction of mucus. Asthma attacks the set of inflammatory events in the respiratory system can lead to the severe symptoms of an asthma attack. Worldwide, around 250,000 people die every year as a result of asthma. Asthma attacks occur when symptoms are at their peak. They might begin suddenly and can range from mild to severe. In some asthma attacks, swelling in the airways can completely prevent oxygen from reaching the lungs, which also stops it entering the bloodstream and traveling to vital organs. This type of asthma attack can be fatal and requires urgent hospitalization. At the start of an asthma attack, the airways allow enough air into the lungs, but it does not let the carbon dioxide leave the lungs at a fast enough rate. Carbon dioxide is poisonous if the body does not expel the gas, and a prolonged asthma attack might lead to a buildup of the gas in the lungs. This might further reduce the amount of oxygen entering the bloodstream. People with clear symptoms of asthma should visit a doctor. They will provide treatments and advise on management techniques, as well as identifying potential triggers for asthma symptoms and how to avoid them. The doctor will also prescribe medications to help reduce the frequency of attacks. Asthma. Effective asthma control reduces the impact of the condition on everyday living. If you like more video, just share and subscribe in this channel. Thank you.